What up, ladies and gentlemen? This your boy, SK the King, coming with another Let's Play. And today we're actually gonna pick up on part two of Spider-Man Miles Morales. Let's get it. Alright, give me a couple moments, everybody. We're gonna pick up where we left off, man. Oh. Couple seconds here, everybody. All right. All right, so like I said, man, get your snacks. Get your drinks, cause it's about to go down. Let's get it. What up, Saucy Justin? What up, TNA? What up, Mason? What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? Alright, let me see.
Hey, DanaCast fans. Do you ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? It's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a move with a very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drain like a robot. Okay, bye.
You're like, bye. Yes, this is Miles Morales, my guy.
Marlo.
Yeah, I'm actually doing a Let's Play, my guy. This is part two of my Let's Play. Let's see. Okay, there we go. All right. All right, let's go. Woo! Let's go! Woo!
Assaulted.
Alright, there we go. Time to make that drop. Hey, what up, Easton? What up, Dimensions?
Hey, Molasses.
He said, what? No Fall Guys in Fortnite. Dude, I do play other games, my guy.
Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's,
You don't remember.
Man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around the tub.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Mm. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world.
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The fifth.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rig looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey.
Oh, wow.
I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time.
Oh,
see
wow.
See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Hey, what's up, Will? Oh, man. It's crazy, man.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, and I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch. Man. It was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. Gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Tuh! Spider-Man, crazy, bro. They're playing side blood. This guy.
Come on, we're gonna be late. I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Sure, you never know.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music. Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Man, this game is amazing, bro.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
Oh, sure.
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built...
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxanne is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxanne. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
Oh no.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm.
Nowhere to run.
Weapons up.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Oh. Alright, time to whoop some ass, man. No, you don't. Oh my god. Yes, sir.
You attacked the wrong route.
Oh, shit. Oh shit, okay. I'm liking it so far. I'm loving it. What you mean? I love it. Okay. I think I know what happened. Okay. There's a dude on the roof. Oh, it's up there. Okay. I knew some guys up here.
I'll do it again.
not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
That doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the secret response.
Man, they is going in right now, bro. God damn, bro.
Hopefully I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom. I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick guns.
Wait, where's it do that? So many of them, bro. So many of them. God damn.
No wasting your time, Spidey. You can't beat us.
Yes, we can. Chewie, you can go down just like everybody else. Okay. Is that everybody? Nah, that's not, that can't be everybody. Oh, it's a guy up there. Okay. What up, Mini Hope? Alright, time to go. Woohoo! Woo!
Miles,
let's go!
Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Miho, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Oh my god, Stealth just got hectic within the last couple of 5 minutes, man.
Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
Right. Ooh, sheesh. Boy, they is not playing, bro.
Look for some of the plane and it won't just be the Tinker.
Okay, I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Like the plaza was just a warm-up.
He said whoop his ass. Hell yeah. What up, Shadow?
Whoa.
Ooh.
Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Oh, wow.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Well, I'm glad I'm making you re-download it. That's a good thing. That's progress. Oh my god, man.
Get rid of him.
It's the first 18 minutes, man. Oh, it was old girl. Oh,
he's stabilizing it. Get down.
Keep him busy.
Mm-hmm. You next. Okay, you probably just glitching. All right. Oh, what does that do? That. Woo! Let's go! Woo! Boy, it's getting real around here. Woo! Woo! Boy, Miles on a whole nother level, my guy. Oh! Where's the other guy at? Finish the whole game. Now, I mean, I'm not gonna beat it all at one time, you know, I'm gonna break it up in parts. No, cause that'll take a while. That'll take like 7 hours. He's like an hour and a half tops. I beat the first game though.
The bus.
Oh, the bus. R1. Okay. No. No, I'm trying to get the bus. Okay, there we go. I almost messed that up for a second. It was telling me to press R1, but I was holding it. This game is goated, bro.
Those people, they're trapped.
Yeah, I beat the first one. The first one was freaking good. God.
I can stop this. Just a little closer. Just a little. No.
Woo. Man. Trophy. Let's go. Hanging by a thread. Ooh.
I did this. My powers. I made it explode. Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
Oh!
No.
Really?
No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? You saved us.
Hey, leave him alone.
I'm recording this.
You put that phone away now.
I said put that phone away now.
Wait, get your hands off him.
Leave them. This is your last warning.
I saved them.
Wow. The heck?
Where'd he go?
Wait, what just happened?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Wait, what? Did this man turn invisible? Wait, what? That's a thing?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today. Oh yeah, I forgot that. Discussing the Spider-Man in the multiverse. Oh man.
Breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Loser Coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de Coco will be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
Aww.
When I got powers, I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Goddamn right. Huh. He still tried to call me.
Okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Hey, what's up, Cole? Oh! Where did it go? Oh, okay, it's right here. Okay.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. I'm lucky she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
Man, do what you feel is right.
Oh, something in there. Okay. Hey, what's up, Herlindo? How you doing? Oh!
People will get hurt if I don't stop that shootout.
Okay. Oh, wait, wait. They got some shit going on here.
Stop him! You guys gotta take this fight off the street. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. Love you.
Is that everybody? No, I still got a couple more. Is that everybody? Oh, I still got one more guy. Must be another guy here. Yep.
Go.
Alright, sign get it. Woo!
You
hey, what's up, Ryan? When I'm playing Fall Guys, within a couple hours.
A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid Russian aircraft. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time.
Hey, what's up, Goldberger?
If this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century, the 5 o'clock news won't stop jamming.
Woo!
From disaster to bedlam in a snap. Now there's plenty of blame to go around. To these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own.
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Generations of Masons have owned this shop. Rick almost sold it when their parents died. I think it was Finn who convinced them not to. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling, but the photo is of Finn.
Oh, wait. You on your phone?
Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? Don't remember there being bricks here. Used to love playing hide and seek in the shop with Finn. It was like our own private world. Finn and I spent a whole summer helping Rick repair old guitars. It wasn't anything he couldn't fix. Oh. They created a new form all got sick. Wait. Rick was project lead?
I thought you could break that. Okay, there must be something more in here. Okay, so I basically looked over there. I looked over here.
Venom Punch might get me past this brick.
Oh, Venom Punch, okay. That makes sense.
Okay, this is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground.
But it doesn't matter, Alpha.
Out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners. Ignoring safety reports, I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged.
Project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Come on. Invisible, be invisible. Come on.
Dang it. Oh wait, I think I know what I could do. Where is he? Oh, he's right here. Yank that shit.
Can't stop this.
Nah, get back up there. Get this on PC. You can get the first one on PC.
If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick. Why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
You gotta buy it on Steam, I think.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere.
No spoilers.
Shh. And I think I just found my way in. That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's how you do it. Never mind.
Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in.
I should have known that was L1.
Into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Installed that is clearly padding his resume.
Oh, wow.
Ugh. Suit's gonna get musty.
Oh, that's... Oh, shit.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Oh, okay. I got it.
Kill them.
Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Understood, sir. Hey, kid.
Prowler.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. You're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. I better mess with more than one neighborhood.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep on the ground.
The lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
Oh, we're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go...
Yeah, it's a really good game.
...and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's a prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Alert! We have an intruder!
Stand by. Possible intruder.
I got a man down!
Trying to keep the peace here, bro. I don't think. Oh, okay.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast sheet. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. Looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Oh shit, I didn't realize that. Oh god. The heck I'm supposed to get down there?
Focus.
How? How would I do that?
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should.
Oh!
Thanks. Dang. I've got to keep them in place somehow. Yes. Now for the wires.
Nice. There you go.
It's a two-person job. You start to override here.
It's gonna be later on.
Step one in wiping Nuform from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You see me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2.
Man.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick. Really?
Oh!
No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just
oh.
a ghost
for
doing business.
No!
No!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben!
No!
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Oh!
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed him. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc.
Oh, wait.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Mom! Stop! Mom! Right. You gotta get out of there, man.
It's midnight for you? Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel real bad right now. Like, it's... Dare me. I can't. I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You all right?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture
you. Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Surrender now!
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Now!
Watch it!
Not hard to do.
Stand up! I don't want it!
Take him out!
Man, this shit tense, bro. All right, go, Burger. Where do you go?
Trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friends, the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. Brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay. I should call Finn? No. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah. Miles, you know?
Let me upgrade some of my skills. I ain't upgraded my skills in a while. Wait.
So did you find Finn's phone? Yeah, but it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor. What? How are you not dead? Felt like it was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily I didn't bring down the whole lab. Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah. But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list. Exactly.
Oh, wow.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Alright, so chat, I'm gonna stop it right here. And like I said, we're gonna pick up on part 3 tomorrow, the same time, same place. And I will see y'all there. So like I said, I'm gonna see y'all on the Fall Guys stream in like an hour or so. And I'll see y'all on that. And I appreciate everybody for watching. And I will see y'all on the next one. And this is SK the King signing out. Peace. And I'm out.